He was in New York, I was in California. And this song had already been recorded by an artist named Linda Carr. But Phil, with his slick self, decided he wanted to do this record and put it out first. Well now, because Phil owned his own company, he could put a record out whenever he wanted to. Now, Snuff Garrett, the producer of this record, had a company, and he had to wait his turn to put his record out. Well, Phil didn't. He flew to New York and recorded this song with me and the Blossoms, and we put it out, but it was still under the name of the Crystals. But guess what? I get royalties today.